A Ginger Cat Films Premium Edition. They say we are what we are, but we don't have to be. I'm bad behavior, but I do it in the best way. I'll be the watcher of the eternal flame. I'll be the guard dog of all your fever dreams. I am the sin in the bottom half of the hourglass glass. I try to picture me without you, but I can't. Cause we could be immortals.
Season 1, Episode 8, Betrayal.
You're kidding me.
I love you.
You know, I love you too.
But I think I heard something.
Not sure.
Vendetta! Sky?
It's not what it looked like.
Vendetta. We're gonna talk in private.
It's okay.
Okay, small talk time. What did I just see? And why did I just see it?
It's not your business. You're not my boss.
Boss or not, I didn't like it.
Listen, you wouldn't understand. I love him and he loves me back. And that's just that.
I don't care. This is betrayal. You liking whoever that guy was?
Okay, I've seen internet photos, okay?
I've always known you've hit it on him, but
what?
I don't care. This is crazy. This is insane. Look, you aren't one of them. You're like us, you're normal. Please believe that.
No, I'm not, and I love him. It's not your choice.
Listen, I am who I am, and you're not gonna change that.
You don't understand. I do what I do for you because I protect you. Everything I've done for you, I do it because I love you. Because you're my sister. If I really thought you two should be together, do you really think I would have cared?
But no. One, I haven't even met this guy, and two, he's a killer.
A killer. They all are.
What do you see in him?
What do I see in him? I see passion, and I see love. And I see strength through what may not be very good. And I see beauty. And I guess you don't. And you don't have to. That's what I see. And that's why I chose him.
How in the world do you see that? How? How do you see that in somebody like him?
It's insane. I can't believe. I really just, I can't.
How?
Maybe you'll understand sometime. But listen, you worry about you. Not me, not my love life, and not my life in general. You do what you want. But you don't tell me what to do. Sayonara. You don't understand. I do what I do for a reason. And she'll never understand that, will she?
Hey, spoiler!
Huh? Huh? We broke in through the window. Listen, I know you want out, and we can get you out. But you have to be very quiet, okay? Do you understand?
Yes. And am I the only one who's seen Vendetta kissing Masky?
I don't know. Wait, hold on. What? Say that again. Did I mishear that?
I'm angry too. But maybe you should just get out of here first.
Okay. Now listen. Very quiet. Come on.
We made it out.
Good job, Skylar. Now you're gonna have to stay with me. Not anybody else. Nobody is trustable.
But wait a minute. You're questionable. You're a seer.
We know that, but I don't want to be. I don't want to have anything to do with this mansion, with these characters.
Neither do I. Okay. I feel ya. I believe you. Des, what are we gonna do?
Tough it out. Listen, I understand you do as much as you can for your sister, and so do I. Okay. But listen, we both have to try our hardest to protect her and make sure she's okay. We can't let anything bad happen to her, ever.
I know that.
So we have to be very careful. One wrong move and we're all done for. And we have to keep our hiding place secret. We're not allowed in these woods. This belongs to Slender. This is his room. He's like a cranky old man. Set foot on the lawn and you're gone.
Understood.
So just remember, we have to be very careful.
Understood.
Look, about Skylar.
It's fine. No worries. It's okay. Listen. She's not used to this place and she's just a little overprotective and scared. That's all.
I hope so. She's related to you, so I guess I care about her too.
Oh, it's fine. I got things under control. I'm sure she's still in that recovery room, probably taking a nap or something.
Guys, we lost Skylar. There was a breakout. They broke out through the window.
Or nah.
What can we do to help? Oh, stop acting so manly in front of your new girlfriend. Now listen up. If you really want to help that bad, just go look for her and bring her back. Got it. Stay here. Be safe. I don't know what I'd do if something happened to you.
Goodbye. Des, hey, I'm gonna go take a walk. Take some stuff off my mind.
There you are.
You stay away from Vendetta.
One, she goes by Fang. Two, you're going back to the mansion.
Not hotshot.
What did you just say to me?
I said, no, I'm not. I don't want anything to do with you and your stupid little mansion. I am staying here.
where I belong.
Sure. One last chance, and you're getting knocked out.
Listen up, tall one. I'm not going back to your mansion. Ever, or ever, or ever.
I'm afraid I'll have to do this.
Squirrel! Mosky!
You! Did you have something to do with this?
Maybe I did. Maybe I didn't. What's it to ya?
Listen up. You're going back to the mansion too. And you're both getting locked up in the recovery room.
Oh, really? And how you gonna get us to do that?
Like this.
Ugh. You're kidding. Dez, wake up.
Huh? What? Mommy, I want more muffins. Oh. You're kidding. No!
Sadly, I'm afraid I'm not. Captured again.
And the window's boarded up too. There's no way out. And the door, it's quite obviously locked if they want us to stay in here. I don't know what to do.
I don't know either, but there's gonna be a way.
Luckily, none of us took damage from Masky's hit.
Well, I mean, he didn't really try to hurt us. He just wanted to knock us out so that it was easier to take us here.
And sadly, we let him. Terrible mistake. Terrible mistake.
Agreed.
Well, subscribe for the kitties, and that's really all for now. Oh, and I'm always updating, so check my channel often. And yes, your eyes weren't betraying you. Masky and Fang finally kissed. I knew that was what you guys were waiting for, so there you go.